Greetings. Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. The latest will be about Loizo McDonald and Tembandaba on the Queen. We're going to discuss how they survived to be on the Queen for this long. The Ferguson's are known to fire their actors as soon as they hire them. So when a new actor joins the show, viewers will normally comment with it will only end in tears on social media. They have literally fired all the old faces except Kagiso Khosa, played by Loizo McDonald, and Brutus Khosa, played by Themba Ndaba. So we want to know what is the secret between McDonald and Ndaba for them to be staying this long on the show. Let's quickly follow up on that. Let's start by uncovering why the other main characters were fired. According to what we read in the media, Dineo Langa, who was playing Gia Khosa, got fired after asking for a leave to shoot a movie. Apparently, they are saying that the Ferguson's approved her leave when she applied for it and thereafter served her with a termination letter of termination when she was at home. As Lomake, who was playing the role of Khosi, was shown the door after he asked for an increase, and the same thing happened to Vadiswa Ndara and Maralo. Vadiswa was not on the Queen though, but after asking for an increase and exposing the Ferguson's, she was shown the door on the other show. And another actor who was fired unexpectedly was Ramichweni, who was playing Gracious Mabusa. She was fired after supporting Vadiswa Ndara openly on social media. And also Shaka Khosa was apparently fired for being unprofessional. Apparently they're saying that he used to be late for shooting, and on other days he used to not come on set and he got fired. With all that being said, they're saying that the reasons McDonald and Ndaba have remained on the show is because they have never taken leave, they have never asked for leave, they never asked for salary increase, and they never shamed the Ferguson's on social media. So this is it. If you want to be in the entertainment industry and you want to work for the Ferguson's, do what McDonald and Ndaba are doing. Don't ask for any increase, don't go on leave, and just be quiet on social media. That will be all from my side. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you again in the next update. Bye.